Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're gonna do an unboxing of my new GoPro Hero 9. This just came in yesterday, just before Christmas Eve, and this was given to me as a gift. So previously I had my GoPro Hero 6, which I used for more than 3 years now, but just unfortunately I believe it got water damage in it when I used it for wakeboarding like a couple of weeks ago, and it smashed the water so hard that it just suddenly went off. I can no longer turn it on. I tried to dip it in a ball of rice for more than 2 weeks, but it just won't turn back on. I think the battery is still good because I tried to charge it using an external charger and it still like got fully charged, but the memory card is already unreadable. Like my laptop can no longer detect the memory card, so I believe it also got damaged or corrupted. So, but luckily someone just sent me this as a Christmas present, someone very close to me. So let's go ahead and unbox it and let's see what's inside. Just a quick advice, if you are getting a GoPro as a gift, I would suggest that you might want to get the receipt or any proof of purchase, just in case something not good will happen to your GoPro, just like what happened to my GoPro Hero 6 when it got damaged. I tried to contact GoPro customer support to try to, you know, get ask help from them, or even or maybe get a replacement for the device, but I no longer had my proof of purchase, though I had my GoPro account. So from there did not know what to do next, so just to avoid any hassle and everything. So I would suggest just keep any proof of purchase, and really or might as well just subscribe to the, you know, get the GoPro subscription to, you know, for better insurance of your device, since the purpose of your device then is like it's an action camera, so it's gonna be prone to any, like, you know, damages. So here it is, came with this, it's inside the plastic wrap, or call it inside this, more paper inside the box, which I don't think we need this. So here it is, it's GoPro Hero 9. Okay, just, I don't think we will need scissors for this, it's just very soft plastic, and just rip it open. so I'm just gonna set it aside. And voila, you have this. It's I'm glad that they really improved in their packaging, because when I got my last GoPro, it came in a like a box like that on top of plastic, which mainly it's not that, you know, good, but this is a very good improvement from GoPro. Good job. So let's start. Let's just open this. Okay, no other important details that you might need to check here. Okay. Here it is. It actually comes in a hard casing. The hard casing is just, yeah, it's good. You can just, you know, it's something that would protect your GoPro as well. You can carry it around. It's okay. So it comes with this. Let's see. This manual, some stickers, I believe, yeah, some stickers, which, yeah, the previous sticker I've just put it here in my analogy. And it comes with a 32 gig memory card, yeah, alright. And next one is, this is the swivel clip, I believe, yeah, it's a swivel clip. Okay, and so it comes with two batteries, so you got a spare. And I believe when I check the specs online, GoPro Hero 9 has bigger batteries than the previous GoPro versions, so sadly I will not be able to use the battery from my GoPro Hero 6 for this one. And okay, these are some mounting tools. Okay, yeah, so you have a couple of tools here for mounting, yeah, same as the previous GoPro versions. And you have the, like, I usually call this as a floater grip, but I don't know how they really call this, but we just, yeah. Yeah, I'll just call this the floater grip, because you usually, I mean, you will really use this when you have to submerge into the water, use your GoPro, like snorkeling, like diving, swimming, or any water activities. And here is the main thing. Let's pull that out. Okay, yeah. It is quite big. It's bigger than the previous one. Okay, take that out. How to take it off. Okay, here it is. There. So, I believe it started with the GoPro Hero 8, that it already had a built-in like folding mounting clip, unlike the previous versions that you still have to like get a GoPro case, so that you're able to clip it on a mount. So this has it already. So, and what's the, you know, the good thing, the new feature for the GoPro Hero 9 is this front screen. you'll be able to see what you are seeing from the back. Let's see. Alright. And another good feature that I'm quite excited about this is the 5K resolution. So I'm gonna be using this for my future adventures. So that's it. This is my GoPro Hero 9, and watch out for my future adventures using this new GoPro. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.